Over the past year, these members have worked hard to showcase their skills and abilities all over the state. Let's take some time to congratulate our Skills CDE winners. Ag Communications is sponsored by the Iowa Soybean Association and the Soybean Checkoff, as well as the Iowa Farmer Today. Champion team in the Ag Communications event is the Ballard FFA chapter.
The Ag Sales CDE is sponsored by Nationwide. Champion individual in the Ag Sales event, Jillian Schulte of Keota. And your champion team in the Ag Sales event was Wapello FFA.
The Agronomy Career Development event was sponsored by Iowa Corn. The event was held at Iowa State University on June 7th, 2018. The champion individual is Hannah Holdsworth from Denison. And the champion team is Denison.
The Ag Biotechnology CDE is sponsored by Ag Ventures Alliance. Champion individual in the Ag Biotechnology event, Rachel Kraffel, West Dubuque at Epworth. And your champion team in the Ag Biotechnology event, North Scott FFA at Eldridge.
The Dairy Cattle Career Development event was made possible through the Iowa FFA Foundation. The event was held in Manchester on September 8th, 2018. The champion individual is Blake Courtney from Decorah. And the champion team is the Little Switzerland FFA chapter at Waukon.
Ag Discussion Meet is sponsored by the Iowa Farm Bureau Federation. In third place was Dylan Lampe from the Wapsie Valley FFA chapter at Fairbank. Receiving second place, Lauren Mosier from the Grundy Center FFA chapter. And in first place, Rachel Finling from the Clay Central Everly FFA chapter at Everly.
Farm Business Management is sponsored by the Iowa Farm Business Association and GrowMark. Champion individual in the Farm Business Management event, Maddie McKay from Montezuma. And the champion team in Farm Business Management is Montezuma.
The Floriculture Career Development event was sponsored by Good Greenhouses. The event was held at Kirkwood Community College on June 12, 2018. The champion individual was Brianna Lundvall of Vinton Shellsburg. The champion team is West Liberty.
The Food Science Career Development event was sponsored by Heartland Cooperative. The event was held at Iowa State University on June 7, 2018. The champion individual is Marie Knepper of the Cascade FFA chapter. And the champion team is ESAC.
The Horse Judging Career Development event was made possible through the Iowa FFA Foundation. The event was held at Kirkwood Community College in Cedar Rapids on June 12, 2018. The champion individual is Madison Streep of West Dubuque, and the champion team is Pella.
The Livestock Judging Career Development event was sponsored through the Iowa FFA Foundation. The event was held at Iowa State University on August 25th, 2018. The champion individual is Justin Rubnow of the ESAC FFA chapter, and the champion team is ESAC.
Marketing Plan is sponsored by Greenbridge and Kent Nutrition Group. Your champion team in the Marketing Plan event is Ballard!
The Meats Judging Career Development event was sponsored through the Iowa FFA Foundation. The event was held at Iowa State University on August 25th, 2018. The champion individual is Sean Negus of South O'Brien. And the champion team is South O'Brien.
The Milk Quality and Products Career Development event was sponsored by the Midwest Dairy Association and Foremost Farms USA. The event was held in Manchester on September 8th, 2018. The champion individual is Ashley Kurt of Cascade. And the champion team is Lansing.
The Nursery Landscape Career Development event was sponsored by the Wapello FFA chapter. The event was held at Kirkwood Community College on June 12, 2018. The champion individual is Chasten Wells of Newton. And the champion team is Newton.
The Poultry Evaluation CDE is sponsored by the Iowa Poultry Association. Champion individual in the Poultry Evaluation event was Sawyer Hansen of Midland FFA at Wyoming. Your champion team in the Poultry Evaluation event is Muscatine.
The Soils Judging Career Development event was sponsored by the Iowa FFA Foundation. The event was held at Iowa State University on October 20th, 2018. The champion individual is Ethan Herzberg of Brokaw. And the champion team is Brokaw.
The Veterinary Science Career Development event was sponsored by Baumgars. The event was held at Iowa State University on June 7, 2018. The champion individual was Abby Riemenschneider of Kingsley Pearson. The champion team is Kingsley Pearson. Let's have a final round of applause for our 2019 Agricultural Skills Career Development event winners and thank the Iowa FFA Foundation for their continued support.